Welcome back to another video on the channel. So today I'll be giving you some details about the JDF physical. So stay tuned in the video to find out what will be coming. So wanna take a time out to thank all the person who like the video, them share the video, comment in the comment section and give motivation, isn't it? So thanks to all of that. I have a playlist in the video description, so I would like you to go and check it out. It's in the video description. I can just check on my page and you see playlist, so you can just go check out the playlist, isn't it? So it's a step by step in the JDF, so you can just check it out one by one and see if it help you out, isn't it? So as you may know, physical is a part of the JDF process step, isn't it? So I'll be giving you details on what you'll be given in the physical and how to manage, or maybe I should say how to pass the physical. Let me state that you won't be given these in order, isn't it? You won't be given these in order. So don't complain and then you know, prepare for it this way, isn't it? You will be given them in different ways. Maybe you get one first or you get the other first. So don't do this in order as I stated, isn't it? Do not do it that way. Just prepare for the best and do it your way. So anyone can come first, isn't it? Anyone can come first, please remember. Now you'll be given 4 laps around the field. Yeah, 4 laps, just call that 1 mile, isn't it? So you'll be given 4 laps around the field to do, isn't it? And it should be completed in 9 minutes, is it? You'll be completed in 9 minutes. That's when I was given my physical. I got 9 minutes to run 4 laps around the field, isn't it? So when you are running the 1 mile, it's like 10 person in a set running the mile. So when you're running, 9 other person will be running with you. So in all, it would be 10 running the mile. So remember, it's a set thing. So 100 people be get called to do physical that day. So yeah, them I go call, you know, and putting it in a sets of 10 to do the physical, the running part, isn't it? So sets of 10 for the running part. That was when I did my physical, isn't it? So then yeah, 9 other person for work with, like, do physical, isn't it? Now you'll be given sit-up and squats to complete. You'll be given 30 squats and 30 sit-ups to complete in 2 minutes time. Please remember, do over the minimum that is required, isn't it? So do more than what they asked, isn't it? So that's best for uno for do. So that is the advice I'm gonna give to uno. Please do more than the amount given, isn't it? So try your best. Now last but not least, push-ups. So you'll be given 20 push-ups to complete in 2 minutes time, isn't it? The duration of the push-ups will be 2 minutes. That was when I was doing physical, isn't it? So please be reminded, 2 minutes to complete push-ups, isn't it? So yeah, and it's 20 minimum, isn't it? Minimum. So for your information, don't do the exact push-ups, do more, isn't it? Push yourself to do more push-ups. That's advice that I'm giving to you. Do more push-ups, isn't it? Because if just saying, you know, just saying on my behalf, just say, because if them do basic amount, if you do basic amount, JDF will just take a person, them will do the highest, isn't it? Like, do the most, isn't it? So the more push-up you do, the better chance you have of being taken, isn't it? So do most as you can, just push yourself further to do more, isn't it? Isn't it? So bear in mind, many will do more than the minimum amount, isn't it? So many will do a lot more push-ups than we want to think, isn't it? So don't think everyone is going to stop at 20 at the minimum account, isn't it? So nobody now go do that, isn't it? Everybody are going to do more than that, or try to do more than that. But once you reach 40 or so, just know them are going to stop you. JDF is going to, one of the JDF members that's occupying the physical exam will stop you, isn't it? So them are going to stop you once you reach 40 or 50. Them are going to stop you, isn't it? So just do more than the 20, isn't it? Do more than the 20 push-ups. So if there's a slight chance, them I go take the stronger person, you see me, like the person who do most, because them I say, yo, you're willing, you see me? Them see say, yeah, you're willing to do more, so them I go take it, you see me? And that's what JDF want to see. So if there's a slight chance, them I go take you. When I go say, them I go, all if you do, sitting there 50 yards, so them I go take you, and I never say that, but just know it's a perfect score for JDF, isn't it? That's a perfect score. Just know that. While you're doing physical, you will be stopped and break, isn't it? So every time when you complete one session, like one step, like if you do push-up, for instance, if you do push-up first, them I go stop you and make a next set. Them I make a next set, because when you're doing them, you know, just know that when you're doing the sit-up and the squats and the push-up, you'll be doing set of two, isn't it? So a two or one are going to beside each other complete the task, isn't it? So when you do that, just know that two or one are going to be, you know, they beside each other complete the task, isn't it? So yeah, and remember when you do the field, the running, the four laps around the field, them are putting in groups of 10, isn't it? Sets of 10 for running, isn't it? So a 10 are going to run while completing the task, isn't it? So just know that, is it? Back to me, I say now, while you're doing the physical, you have to stop and break, isn't it? So every time you do that, you have to stop and then make a next set, do it, and then an exit, or maybe an exit, or an exit, isn't it? So them do it in a set, so just know that. So after that, after you break now, you have to do a next thing. So after you do push up and you break, then I'll give you like the sit up for the and break, and then squats to do and break. That was when I was doing physical. Me don't know if them switch it up. No. But that was when I was doing physical. But I'm just stating to you what you get. So I'm just gonna advise. No, isn't me? I'm just gonna advise. No. So JDF do a thing like this. Physical, them do a thing like this. So it's score pointers, isn't me? So now, if you do more than 14 or 16 push-ups of the minimum amount of push-ups, that for sure, you reach higher, isn't it? So, you reach far than certain amount of people, because some people will stop at 20 and some people will stop at 21. So, you reach higher than them, so that is a straight pass, isn't it? So, just know that if you do more than 14 or 16 more on the 20 push-ups you have to do, yeah, you gain a straight pass for that, isn't it? So just remember that. So know that JDF, them are have you in a sun, isn't it? So them are have you out there in a sun, a burn up, isn't it? So just so them have you in a sun, a burn out, isn't it? So you are going to do that in a sun, a burn out. So you are going to try to conserve your energy, isn't it? So as much as you can, please conserve your energy. Don't really do nothing much if them ask you to do that, is it? So not like that, you know. So if you complete the amount that you have complete or more than that, try to conserve your energy, because sun are going to out burning you up and burning you out. So try to conserve your energy. So if you feel physical or maybe two objectives, one objective or all objectives them out of the physical, just remember you will be given one more chance to redeem yourself, isn't it? So you'll be given one more try to do it over. Maybe you get it the next day to come back and do the physical where you failed. Or maybe you get 2 days after you did the physical, you will come back, then we'll give you to come back and do the part you failed, isn't it? So if you feel the push-up, they might give you 1 day to come back. So the next day they might tell you, say, come back tomorrow, come do the physical, isn't it? Part of your feel, isn't it? So if you come, if them give you 2 days to come back, they might just say, alright then, give you 2 days to come back and make you complete back the thing where you feel, isn't it? So if you feel the push-ups are one of them, yeah, but they might give you the next day to come back and finish it, isn't it? So yeah, so you go. So you have made it to the end of the video. Please like, share, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and if you reach this far, please subscribe to the channel, isn't it? So, and click the notification bell to get notified when I drop a video. So please be reminded, in this video it's all about, you'll be given push-ups, sit-ups, squats, running 1 mile around a field, isn't it? Please don't be a failure, push yourself to do better and to do more, isn't it? So it's a boy Lone Wolf, you know, always giving you the latest on the JDF images, details, information, anything on the JDF, isn't it? So, you know me there, I'm just a sign off, you know.